Very good morning to all of you. I am Dr. Kavita Shastri, presently teaching at Globsyn, and my area is human resource management. Now, human resources, they are the most important of all resources. As we say, human resources have been defined by Meganson as the total knowledge, skills, creative abilities, talents and aptitudes of an organization's workforce. So, an organization has to deal with its human resources. And to highlight the importance of human resources, we can say that you cannot build the vision of a company unless you have great people with you. This was quoted by Jim Collins. So, human resource manager has to play a lot of roles. He has diverse roles to play. Human resource management has quite a wide scope, that right from the time when a person joins an organization till the time he leaves an organization, all the activities which are carried out by him or her, they come under the purview of human resource management. So this is what we are teaching our students. The importance of human resources wherever one goes can never be underestimated. So if people are given importance, if they are properly hired, they are properly trained, they are maintained, cared for, they are properly compensated, then surely human resource management function is being carried out. So this is what we are teaching our students, and we really want each student of ours to become a real manager. So thank you so much for this. Thank you.